Can you get a domain name and build an entire website with GoDaddy? Yes, but GoDaddy has some dirty little secrets you need to know before you start building your site, including how you can get a domain name completely for free. And there are three main reasons why you probably have heard to avoid GoDaddy. And we're going to be talking about each of these and tell you the truth about whether or not you should get your domain name and build your website with GoDaddy.com. And the first reason you may have heard not to buy with GoDaddy.com is GoDaddy is just for buying domain names. And to be honest with you, this used to be true. GoDaddy started as a company where you could buy domain names from, and that's what they marketed towards. That's what all their advertising was for. But over time, they've started to offer a lot of other features, including e-commerce and full WordPress hosting. They've become a full all-in-one tool. And I'll be talking about this more throughout this video, but still you might be wondering, is GoDaddy outdated? And that's the second most common reason I hear not to go with GoDaddy, because it's outdated. It was started in the 90s. It's all a bunch of dinosaur and old technology. And to be honest with you, before I started researching for this video, I actually thought that too. But they've been spending and investing heavily into future technology, including AI. They have an AI builder called Arrow that builds fully done professional websites in just a couple clicks. You just write in the kind of website you want and it'll build everything for you. In fact, in just a minute, I'm gonna show you step-by-step how to build with GoDaddy, show you a full screen recorded tutorial to show you how easy it is to build a website with GoDaddy. But before I do that, I wanna talk about the third reason why a lot of people have been talking about avoiding GoDaddy and talk about the pros and the cons and the truth about this third topic. And that's that GoDaddy is too expensive and they're trying to get too much money from you with upsells. And to be honest with you, I used to feel that way too, except here's a hack. If you want to save a lot of money and not get upsold with GoDaddy, you can do their managed hosting. These plans bundle everything together: a free domain name, free email, free security like SSL, and pretty much everything that you need to start your website. And this is one of the hacks. If you want to get a free domain name with GoDaddy, you can use their managed hosting plans. But one of the things I really love about their managed hosting is the free SSL security. And with over 30,000 websites hacked every single day, your new site, even if you're not selling anything, must have top tier security to keep it safe from hackers and make sure your audience and your website visitors are safe too. And now let me show you how to actually use GoDaddy, use their managed hosting, use AI to build your own website. And the first thing that you need to do to build a premium website that looks great, has a perfect domain name, and your audience feels safe using is to get website hosting. And just in case you're not familiar with this, I want to explain what I'm talking about. Hosting, where your website will live online. And you need to use a top-level hosting company to make sure your website stays up and running and secure to use. There's a lot of different options out there on where you can host your website online. You want to make sure that you pay for and you invest in the best one. And you can get great hosting and build your premium WordPress website, plus get some incredible features completely free when you use GoDaddy. But there are some major pros and cons that I'm going to share that you need to know. Most people know GoDaddy is a place to get your premium domain name, but they actually have so much more than that going on. That's because GoDaddy has been helping people just like you and me host and launch their new site since back in the 1990s. And today, GoDaddy actually hosts over 81 million domain names and millions of websites. They're one of the largest domain registrars and hosting providers in the world. And if you don't know me, my name is Travis. I'm a seven-figure e-commerce seller. I've been selling online with my own websites for over 10 years, and I've used every hosting company out there. I've even posted a ton of free comparison videos that I'll link down below here on my channel, where I talk about all the different hosting platforms out there. But one of the top ones nowadays is actually GoDaddy, and that's what we're talking about here on this video. And GoDaddy is easy to use and really affordable. And before I show you how to build your website, make sure to smash that like button, because I'm about to share with you the easiest and fastest way for you to build and launch a new site all in one place. So make sure to pay attention. All you need to do to start right now is to click on the link down below in the description. It'll take you to GoDaddy's website. And by clicking the link down below, it'll make sure that you get hooked up with the best pricing on everything. And you can see at the top here, one of the major pros of GoDaddy is they don't just offer domain names, they actually offer so many tools to help you. They've got everything you need for your new website or small business. Yes, they offer domain names where you can search and find the perfect name for your new website, but they also have website builders here and plenty of premium templates. You can even build an online store by clicking right here. And actually, over 20 million entrepreneurs just like you and me have used GoDaddy to start and grow their businesses, which is easy to do with all these tools. You can create your own professional email that works through your domain. For example, I could create an email, travis@mywebsitename.com. Whatever your website name is, you can create an email for that. And this looks a lot more professional to use this instead of using Gmail or whatever other Yahoo or whatever else you might be using. GoDaddy even offers powerful marketing tools here. You can get a logo design, even get a brand new business phone number. You really can go from zero to completely professional with GoDaddy. And all this looks amazing, but there's a major con with GoDaddy. If you buy these all individually, you're going to spend a lot of money. Security can go from $69 to $399. Digital marketing can get up to $89 a year. Their website building plans are a great price from $9.99 up to $29.99. Sure, but all of these, if you buy them individually, add up really fast and can cost you a lot of money. But lucky for you, I've got the hookup. I want to show you the biggest pro for GoDaddy, and it's the easiest way to get all this stuff in one. Let's go here to hosting and let's click hosting for WordPress. WordPress, if you don't know, is the platform you're going to probably want to use to build your site. And WordPress is great because actually 43% of all the sites on the internet are using WordPress for their website. And WordPress is a way for you to build your website. It's free and really easy to use. So then we're gonna come down here and we'll click See Plans and Pricing. And here you can see the different levels and packages that GoDaddy offers for managed WordPress hosting. And their managed hosting is actually better than traditional web hosting because you get GoDaddy's top performance and expert security for your site. And a major benefit of GoDaddy is their site loads up to 2 times faster than most of their competitors. And you can see here that GoDaddy offers 3 different tiers. All of them give you a website with backups and plenty of storage, but these upper tiers offer more frequent backups, SEO optimizer, and even priority support. But for our purposes today, we're gonna choose the basic plan. It's really affordable and honestly has everything you need. You don't need to buy it all individually because GoDaddy gives it all to you, the website, the email, the backups, the security, in the managed hosting bundle. So just click buy and select how long your term is. The longer you choose, the cheaper it's going to be. But for now, we're just gonna do 12 months. It asks us if we want Office 365. For us today, we don't need it, and below just here, it asks if we want to add a site optimizer. But I'm gonna show you exactly how to set up a custom website really fast in just a second, so we're gonna say no for now. Now, all we need to do is click proceed to checkout. Here you'll see at the top, good news, you get a free domain name with this order. So for this example, I wanna create an online store where I can build a community of people on the carnivore diet, share articles about the benefits of electrolytes, and even set up a section with an online store to sell my new electrolyte powder, specifically targeted for people on the carnivore diet. So let's say the site we want is carnivoreelectrolyteshop.com, and it's available here. And we'll add this domain to cart and click ready to check out. Then on this screen, you just need to easily create your account. The next part of the process here is to set up the foundations for your new website. Here, GoDaddy just asks for some basic information to set up your site really quickly. You don't need to have any experience building websites because AI does most of it for you. So question one is how you want to start, and we'll create a new WordPress site. Then they want to know who you're building the site for, and let's just select myself. Now, here's where GoDaddy makes it extremely easy. They have this AI website builder called Arrow, and it can build your entire site in just a couple of minutes. And GoDaddy's Arrow site designer is included free here. Just type in this chat box the focus of your website. Mine is about the carnivore diet and the benefits of electrolytes. Next, the Arrow asks about your website goals, which will help the AI shape your site. I'll say I want to share articles and blogs and sell my carnivore electrolytes. Then the next thing Arrow wants is to understand what I'm aiming for my visitors to feel. I'll say I want the vibe to be bold and confident. You can already click preview site, but let's add a few more details. And the more details you give Arrow, the closer your site will be to launching in minutes. So we'll add colors. And because of the carnivore electrolytes design, I'm gonna incorporate those colors into the background. Then I'll say what type of font I want as well. Then Arrow asks what the purpose of the website is, and this will be to build community and sell electrolytes. And you can keep answering more and more details to get specific, but let's have a look at what Arrow AI has created for us already, because this is literally all you need to do, and in a few seconds, boom, it's done. GoDaddy Arrow AI website builder already has a preview of your brand new site, complete with an image for the header that ties into exactly what I told the chatbot, and a title that matches what I wanted the site to be. and all these tabs for different pages. This is an amazing base, but let's see if we can change some things and how easy that can be. The first thing is I want to add a tab for my shop at the top of the page. And in just a couple of seconds, there it is. And before I go on, let's see if I can update this header image to a weightlifter. And it's done. There are some tweaks I want to make, but that is so easy. And the best part is all of this historically would have taken hours and hours to learn and build, but Arrow made the WordPress site in less than 5 minutes. Yes, we're using AI to set everything up in seconds, but it doesn't end there. You need to make sure the website has your tone of voice, your unique quality, your secret sauce all through it. That doesn't mean spending hours writing articles and getting unique photos taken. It just means tweaking the content so it all sounds cohesive and has your stamp on it. We can see that this site is pretty close to being ready to launch right now. So we'll click continue and GoDaddy installs your WordPress website and you land on the WordPress dashboard. This is such an easy platform and most tools are just drag and drop. And that makes customization of your site very fast. But the other thing I want to do is create an authentic community and offer them some articles and tips and tricks. But I don't want to spend hours on this aspect. And this is where tweaking AI can actually make things go even faster. I'll just ask ChatGPT for an article about the benefits of electrolytes on a carnivore diet and then add it to my carnivore WordPress site. And I'll customize it so it sounds human and real to what I believe because this is genuinely something I care about here. So I'll change the title to be about the power of the carnivore diet and electrolytes. I'll add some of my own personal opinions and experience because it's true and that shines through on any WordPress website. And in just a few seconds, boom, my first article is posted. And because we're using GoDaddy, we've got those three major points to make your site stand out. We've got our eye-catching domain name and a premium custom website in just a few minutes. And we know our site is safe because it's using GoDaddy's managed hosting. And if you ever need help, GoDaddy provides excellent support for all its products, including the WordPress hosting. And I do have the hookup with GoDaddy, but I do want to let you know that usually on this YouTube channel, I talk about how to make money with Amazon FBA, which is where you sell products on Amazon. That's like my product, Carnivore Electrolytes, that I'm talking about. So if you're interested in that, I do have a free 12-hour course. It's a YouTube video. And I have the hookup with GoDaddy. I have the best deal you can find with GoDaddy managed hosting plans. When you click on the link down below and sign up for GoDaddy, you're gonna get 4 free months when you sign up for an annual plan. So click on that link, sign up for GoDaddy, and I look forward to seeing your brand new website very soon. Thanks for watching this video, and if you want an even more in-depth tutorial about GoDaddy, I have this video right here that will walk you through in even more steps on how to create your website with GoDaddy. So either click here to sign up for GoDaddy or click here to watch another video about GoDaddy's managed hosting plans.